I want to read on you a line of poetry. That wallahi, when I first heard this line of poetry, it was over 10 years ago. It was one of the poetry of Ali ibn Abi Talib. I'm going to explain it in a way that every one of you can understand. Ali ibn Abi Talib, he said, النَّاسُ فِي جِهَةِ التَّمْثِيلِ أَكْفَاءُ أَبُوهُمْ آدَمُ وَالْأُمُّ حَوَّاءُ نَفْسٌ كَنَفْسٍ وَأَرْوَاحٌ مُشَاكَلَةٌ وَأَعْظُمٌ خُلِقَتْ فِيهِمْ وَأَعْضَاءُ فَإِنْ يَكُنْ لَهُمْ مِنْ أَصْلٍ حَسَبٌ يُفَاخِرُونَ بِهِ فَالطِّينُ وَالْمَاءُ مَا الْفَضْلُ إِلَّا لِأَهْلِ الْعِلْمِ إِنَّهُمُ عَلَى الْهُدَى لِمَنْ اسْتَهْدَى أَدِلَّاءُ وَقَدْرُ كُلُّ امْرِئٍ مَا كَانَ يُحْسِنُهُ وَلِلرِّجَاءِ عَلَى الْأَفْعَالِ أَسْمَاءُ Ali ibn Abi Talib, he said, all of the people are the same. النَّاسُ فِي جِهَةِ التَّمْثِيلِ أَكْفَاءُ The people in their original essence were all the same. How? أَبُوهُمْ آدَمُ وَالْأُمُّ حَوَّاءُ Your father is who? Adam alayhi salam. And your mother is who? Hawa. So from the asal, whatever color or what region or what land that you really come from, guess what? We are all the same. We just kind of say, oh, I'm from that country, so I'm a good people. And you say, I'm from that country, I'm good. Or I'm that color, I'm good in that color. No. The truth of the matter is every single person is from one man. And so we're the same, really. Nafsun ka nafsin. You're one, you got a soul, I have a soul. You got a nafs, you feel pain, I feel pain. You're made from bones and cartilages and yani pus and blood and all of that is what your body consists of. Yeah. And if you tried to boast and say, oh me, you know what I am? You know what people I am? What tribe I'm from? فَإِنْ يَكُلْ لَهُمْ مِنْ أَصْلِهِمْ حَسَبٌ يُفَاخِرُونَ بِفَطِينُ وَالْمَاءُ Are you really praising yourself for being from a certain part of the land? Are you boasting and bragging because you're from a certain mud? A certain dust? Is that really why where you're looking for your honor? Look what Ali ibn Abi Talib said. Ali then said, "Mal fadlu? There is no virtue illa li ahli li ilmi innahumu. If you're really looking for knowledge, it has to be more than the tin and the ma and the water and all of that you're created from. Okay, it has to be what? Knowledge. Walidalika, the prophets are the most knowledgeable people. They are the most knowledgeable people. That's why they're higher than everybody else. Now think about it. Why did Allah tell Adam alayhi salam, the angels were great, noble creation. Why did He tell them to prostrate to Adam? The Quran tells us why. Allah says, wa'allama Adam al-asma'a kullaha. Adam knew the names of everything. They didn't. He passed them in knowledge. Adam was more knowledgeable than the angels. So they were told to prostrate to Adam alayhi salam. Allah explained to them, look what He knows and what you guys don't know. That now doesn't mean you can prostrate to a person who has more knowledge than you. But it means how Allah raised Adam alayhi salam over the angels who we know, la ya'sun Allah ma amarahum. The angels, they don't disobey Allah tabarak wa ta'ala in what He commands them to do. وَيَفْعَلُونَ مَا يُؤْمَرُونَ And they do as they are told, the angels. So the virtue, where does it really lie? It lies لِأَهْلِ الْعِلْمِ The people of knowledge. إِنَّهُمُ عَلَى الْهُدَى لِمَنِ اسْتَهْدَى أَدِلَّاءُ The people of knowledge are the ones who guide the people because they have knowledge and insight. So they show the people the truth. And then Ali ibn Abi Talib, in the last line, what did he say? He said وَقَدْرُ كُلُّ امْرِئٍ مَا كَانَ يُحْسِنُ Underline this point and always remember this. The station and the position of a person is in accordance to what he can perfect. What do you possess? That's where your virtue is. What do you have? What can you offer? What can you bring to the table? What do you know? What can you contribute? وَلِلْرِّجَالِ عَلَى الْأَفْعَالِ أَسْمَعُ What makes you worthy? What makes you valuable? What makes you... What do you have? What do you possess? That's vital, brothers and sisters. And it's knowledge. It's not, my brothers and sisters. The concept is not, I have money. It's what you know. Lidharika, do you know what's very fascinating? The scholars, they used to say that knowledge is a man. And who is it that doesn't like it? Those who are not men.